This kid puts on quite a show.
My perch. He does not look all that threatening.
Looks can be deceiving, Your Highness.
You would think the leader of a technological superpower that masquerades as a third world country would appreciate that.
I see your point.
How are we looking?
I'm at the crash site. Moving in to secure the pod ship now. Everybody in position?
Relax. I got the perimeter.
You've been juicing, Foster? I seem to remember you maxing out at 21 feet.
Yeah, I made some adjustments, Hank. Figured it's the end of the world. Go big or go home.
He appears to be enjoying himself on this tilter one.
If you can isolate the kid, you should be able to trap him in the photon grid.
You cover the trap. I'll handle the boy.
Are you sure you do not want any backup?
Ah, I'm great with kids.
What's the matter, kid? Something bugging you?
Panther, get ready with that tranquilizer.
Luring into your position now.
I'll rendezvous as soon as I can. This tech's advanced. It's gonna take me a minute to crack it. Even that jet blows, there won't be a planet left to save. Thanks, big guy.
Anytime.
Guys, problem child, 12 o'clock.
Does anyone have a plan?
I've got a plan. Retreat.
Autobots, fall back! Get to the tower!
Thank you. referring to your doom, then yes.
Oh, I thought you were the doom.
Oh, Van Halen.
Van what?